Watch this entire video and then, click on the links in the description below for more information. Magic is everywhere, energy is everywhere. Using rituals and ceremony, you can take these random forces and make them work to your own benefit. Instead of accepting whatever fate has in store for you, take charge and write your own destiny. The future is not set in stone, it is fluid, and as such it can be influenced by people who know how, people who understand that the universe is there for them to share and use. But be sure to return some of your good fortune as you profit from magic. This is a way of thanking the universe for its generosity, and avoiding greed. If you use magic for greed, it will eventually backfire on you. Use the following spell to gently end a relationship. Light a white, unscented candle with a match. Take a deck of cards and select one. This card will represent you. Now choose a card that represents the other person. Take out the Two of Spades, this represents friendship. Select the Four of Diamonds to represent an ending. Put the card that you chose for the other person in front of you. Place the Two of Spades and the Four of Diamonds on it, face up. Put the card representing you on top and say, "Let there be an ending. Let there remain friendship. Let us see that we were wrong. Without blame and without hard feelings. So it will be and so it shall be." This ritual should be performed every day. Within a matter of weeks, sometimes sooner, the relationship should start to cool off. This rite is particularly useful for when you wish to remain friends with the other person. Get more information on witchcraft, spells, and magic by clicking on the resource links below in the description. Make sure that you like and share this video and also subscribe to the channel. Leave us a comment below. Visit us at witchcraftmagic.com and sign up for all of the freebies. Thanks for watching.